name is Bud.
My name's Claude.
Santa Claus.
Claude.
Claude what?
Claude T. Hopper.
Claude T. Hopper.
I got it up in
Tom T. Hall.
I got it up.
You ever heard of Marie D. Mercer?
I hope I've heard of
the porno.
So you know what the name they call when a man a woman gets changed into a man and has a sexual union and they actually transplant a man's penis on her, you know what they call it?
I call it a colonoscopy.
No, that's when they pull out your rectum and cut it off. But
it's called reversible?
No, it's called
breach or
an adenectomy.
What?
It's called adenectomy.
Yes.
You
ever had a
different
for me?
No. You ever had a little Indian put in you?
I had a big to me. Big to me.
You ever had an Asian African American?
Huh?
Asian American.
Have you do you mix breed?
Yep.
I grew up in church.
You like white boys?
Yep.
Black boys.
No.
Not black.
Drinking beer, your wife handing you cigarettes so you'll die of cancer.
Hey,
you once you eat, you gotta eat.
Okay.
No.
Dad
bit
me, really fucked me up.
Oh, so you did have a pussy at one time. You was a girl, born a girl, then they cut your little weenie out, and then sewed on a cock. A fat, big old black cock.
They fucking 16 ounce big.
And it was, whose cock was it?
Mine, I don't.
Then somebody lose the cock and then they sewed it on your cock.
Oh, fucking my lady bit it off. I had it sewed back on.
No, same cock.
Yeah,
so is it like numb on the end or
well,
all the way through?
Well, it's that thing with
me. Can you fuck the cock for hours and never feel it?
Well, I had to get sewed back on, but, you know. Well,
fell off and just got
stitched up.
Well, it's like chronic. You know?
You sure he ain't lying about it? It's just where he had his circumcision.
I'm sure.
A little ring around it.
Straight
up. So is that purple or is it pink?
It's
pink.
Adenectomy
is pretty good.
Turn
that brown up like that.
It's just, adenectomy is actually just
lick the
dicky.
Who you added it to it?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have my dick to me.
Well, now what happens if you want to, per se, you know, you wanted to go back to being a girl, would you shave and then, like, the doctor take a little piece off your toe and stick a little skin in the back of the clit, or what?
Nah, man, you just fucking just sew it back on, man.
Your toenail or your clit?
Oh, the fucking 16 ounce.
You're not answering my question, sir.
What?
You can get it right.
Okay. When you get done, we stretch my balls.
The girl is coming out. I have that effect on women. You know, guns like that. You know what you think?
That's so weird.
Hey,
no, I my little butt brush.
The only loser.
Yeah. The butt brush.
Big
that's what it's that for.
Okay, let's get
you. You got enough crack.
What?
Hey, that's not
that
bad.
Can throw a chair from me.
You got any, like, bunny you talking about?
Funny ha ha, funny quick.
Yeah. Yeah,
I do.
Tell us a story.
We'll see. Friends I heard, they told me it's dying, right? And I wasn't right to know that I was hearing it right, because he said, and this is what he said, quote.
Adenectomy.
Friend? Will you come here? I said, yes, I will. Where are you at, friend? He said, I'm in the back. So I went to the door, right? And I walked over to the door. The door was locked. You know, slightly occasionally. Pat, pat, pat. You know, he was like, is that you, friend? I said, yep, it's me, friend. I'm out here, friend. I'm out here to help you. Any way you need, I'll bring you toilet paper. I'll bring you a cap. Then he said, I'm in the most surprised man. you never guess what he was saying.
What did he say?
He said, I got my fingers stuck in my abs, and I can't get it out.
How the hell
did he get your fingers? I said, well, I think that's some kind of little button you can put around your neck and hit a button and say, hey, boy, I can't get up. Or, you know, I can't get it up. Or however it goes. You know?
Yeah, but I thought it was that addiction. What are you talking about? How do you get your fingers stuck in your asshole? Let's talk about. Let's talk about finger in the asshole. Let's
come up to your asshole.
Huh?
You're an asshole.
No, you said you had your finger in your asshole.
Let's talk about you being an asshole, okay?
No, you said you had your finger in asshole.
No, you gotta talk about asshole.
Oh, no, dude.
You're being an asshole. See, that's exactly what I'm talking about. Nobody said nothing about asshole. You just brought it up. So you must be in the closet, like I said before. Are you going to tell the truth? Come clean. It's okay. It's okay if you're gay.
I don't know why I got it so
bad. Nobody gives a fuck.
I thought you said that differently.
To you.
No, to you.
To you.
Who's gay? Addictively? No.
You, yes. Addict to you. Yes.
You said you.
I want it. You to it.
You said you.
I bought it.
Didn't you say you?
I said it. You jumped over it.
Did you say you? What was it? You?
You no comprende.
No, you said you.
Fino. It looked like a man.
You.
It looked like a man.
I'm Polly Blue Fensei, Kevin McGuire, 13 Dutch, Marshall Mayer. Understand German?
Underlay. Until Seco, 6 minutes and 54 seconds, we're going rolling. And next up,
hey, you gonna roll?
We're gonna have a whole 10 minutes of Polly Tour, and he's gonna tell us how to get a bunch of friends done.
Hey, tonight we're gonna show you how to shave your balls.
Tomorrow, Polly Tour, of course, he shaved his balls and his legs.
See what you do?
And his arms, and his neck, and his little belly. That's sick.
Just shave your balls.
All you kids on TV liking, but
shave
don't
your
watch
balls.
Because he's queer as fucking day. He's
you.
Like $2 bill.
He said you.
That's him.
That he said you.
No.
Didn't he say you?
Dev, you know the between him and a minnow? Or you know what you get when you mix him with a minnow? Queer bait.
You get fucking 16
ounce. Now you get queer bait.
Yeah. Hey, you know what? I got 5 kids.
I'm not touched.
Had 5 women.
I'm not touched.
Never been married.
Trying to call her. No.
This dude right here.
Are you pointing at me?
Excuse me. I was pointing at
the dog. Tracy! Where's the fucking dog?
It's gone.
What?
The motherfucker ran off.
Are you shitting me?
No, I'm not. He's gone.
What the fuck?
I can't buy no more dogs.
Where's the dog? Up here. I'll have this dog.
Motherfucker. Damn dog. Man. Hey, look at this motherfucker. He's queer.
Yeah, boy.
Hey, man, I heard he was a pretty good singer, man. You got any come on dance?
Yeah.
There's a war inside my head.
I can sing.
Give me some Iron Maiden.
That's too easy.
Well, then give me some damn. There's a war inside my head. Remember that song?
Take a day off, I always did.
Yeah, that's what it goes. Mass destruction.
Help me meet the real me in my misfit's way of life. Your black past is mine. Most valued possession. Hindsight is always 20/20. Looking back, you still get fuzzy. Speak mutually assured destruction. Nice story. Greek judges.
That's Megadeth. Any of y'all like Megadeth? Because we are live on YouTube. Anyway, y'all call us up, write us. He's got another song he wants to sing. I gotta take a short recess. What about that other song you sing that you sing real good?
It's called I'll Slap You in the Head If You Don't Run Away.
Just to listen to that.
Right, well, that'll be next.
Is that word advice or is that really a fucking song?
That's word advice. Okay, you want to know what my song is?
So I suck.
suck you in the head. Wish you was dead.
No, it wasn't like that. It goes up. If I suck you in the head, you're going to fall down.
What?
Two hits. Me hitting you, you hitting the ground.
No, what happened if I ain't sleeping?
It don't matter.
I'm on this ground.
I'll give you an ammy and then punch you.
Yeah, but the thing is, I'm 200 pounds. What are you, 150?
Hey, you maybe you'll wake
nobody
up later. I'll give you a pain pill and a clock, then you can just fucking couple Xanax. You need a shot anyway, fool. You're gonna go a little mad there. Looking a little crazy.
It's worth it.
What you need is a shot in the ass. We want someone who knows how.
Yeah, see, I told you.
You're gay.
I told you.
Weird.
Told you.
You scoot away from me, man. You're a little fuck.
You guys got a dog?
I'm bored.
Well, hey, he's bored.
Huh?
He's bored.
Oh, yeah,
well, anyway.
You're all bored out.
His new channel line.
I'll talk to you later.
Okay,
who cares?
Love ya. Anyway, we'll talk to you next.
Later, bye.
Yeah, something.